And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, at the microphone. And sitting alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And it's all about action from MLS. It's Los Angeles FC, and they take on FC Dallas.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
And here's the starting 11 for Los Angeles FC.
Well, it'll be interesting to see how the wingers play today. Will they stay high and wide? Will they come in field and support the centre forward? And how deep will they come out of possession? They're going to be key to this formation.
And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today.
Well, it looks like they're going to play in a 3-4-3 formation without wing-backs, which means the outside centre-halves will need to cover the areas out wide, which I would say is asking a lot.
Thank you for joining us today. Enjoy the match.
And the match begins. Iaramendi. Here's Leggett. Well, it's a good-looking position. Is there a goal in the future? Great opportunity! And there it is! But hang on, the flag has gone up, and it's not going to count.
Well, it was a close call, but he is just offside. Good finish, mind you.
Murillo, Tillman. Well, who will be the player to decide the outcome, to determine the course of events? No reason at all why it won't be this man, Stuart. What do you anticipate seeing from him?
Well, Derek, we know he's got great pace, whether he's running with the ball or running in behind defenders. And that's what makes him such a threat on the counter-attack. And I'm sure that's going to be the tactics today from his team.
It might be. I'll tell you what, that really should have been 1-0.
Well, it might be early in the game, but that should have put them in front. That's a golden opportunity.
Leggett. Oh, they have it again. Plenty of support here. Nice weight on the pass. Well, he's such a highly respected goalkeeper, Hugo Lloris. Atuesta. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. Brilliantly blocked. And back with Campos. Well, a swift challenge and a throw-in coming up. And defensive play to be applauded. Iaramendi. Trying to open them up. The goal for 1-0, and that changes the dynamic.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back, and then the shot could not be hit any better. Struck with such venom. Great goal.
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. A move of promise on the flank. Now, doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. Delivered into the box, and he clears it out of harm's way. This could level it. Oh, but the keeper with an important save. How important is that?
Well, he should score from there. That's a wasted opportunity. He should beat the keeper from that sort of distance.
And the keeper there to deal with it. Now, how about the short corner? Clean challenge. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. In its beauty. Excellent technique.
Well, let's see this again, because that's a fantastic bit of technique. To get that much movement and accuracy on the strike needs the perfect contact on the ball, and he's certainly got that. What a free kick that is.
So underway again, following the goal that made things level. Farfan. It's with Iaramendi. Leggett. Well, a really good run. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Almost the chance they could get caught out on the break here. And he's in.
Well, I thought that would be a goal, but what a save. Great reactions.
Can they forge ahead from this corner kick? Let's see. Well, they're going for the short one. Delivered into the area here. High pressing and good high pressing. Now, let's see what they can do here. But the danger averted for now. Emma Twumasi. It's with Iaramendi. That's a good-looking ball. Buanga. Just have to make sure they don't get caught on the counter-attack. Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. And it's played into the centre. Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done.
Let's see this again, because the delivery into the box couldn't be any better. Played into just the right area, and from there, he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
So on with the match. 2-1 is the scoreline. What's going to happen next? Parker. Going well. And the shot. And the keeper more than equal to the task. Trailing, but hope in the form of a corner. And over it comes, and ably dealt with. Now, can they hit them on the counter? Oh, managing to beat him. Some of the fans are screaming, have a go. Tremendous challenge. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game.
You certainly have got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Stuart.
Well, it's been an incredible performance from him. Clearly the difference between the two sides. Obviously the goals, but his movement too. He's causing the backline all sorts of headaches. He'll no doubt be desperate to grab the hat-trick now.
And this confrontation is underway. Well, it's a good-looking position. Is there a goal in their future? Great opportunity! And there it is! But hang on, the flag has gone up and it's not going... It might be. I'll tell you what, that really should have been 1-0.
Well, it might.
Trying to open them up. In it goes! The goal for 1-0, and that changes the dynamic. And the keeper there to deal with it. And a goal almost bewitching in its beauty. Excellent technique. Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. Precision and style, superbly done. And the shot. And the keeper more than equal to the task. Trailing, but hope in the form of a corner. Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Oh, he's lost possession. And quick thinking defensively. A reminder, you can join us for MLS action on EA TV. It's LAFC versus Orlando City.
I'm really looking forward to that. Two entertaining teams in what should be a really feisty affair.
He's given it straight to the opposition. Campos. Atuesta. Excellent strike! Well, I must admit, it didn't trouble the keeper to the extent that I thought it might. And a timely intervention. Might really be able to trouble them here. A chance to whip it in. Can he take advantage? It's there for him. Well, it's all going so swimmingly for them here. Another goal. And now it's a matter of avoiding any silly mistakes.
Well, here's the replay, and you see it was a good finish. But the keeper at his near post has to do a lot better. He's got to have that near post covered for me.
So they get the ball moving again. 3-1 the scoreline here. What's going to happen next? Well, we're into the final half hour. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Well, this is the home of live football, and we have more action from Major League Soccer coming up on EA TV. It's FC Dallas facing Minnesota United. Delivery. Oh, good save. Excellent header. And time for the change now. Playing it short. Tillman. Will he find the net? Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. Now, how about the short corner? Inside he goes. Now the quick counter-attack could be on. And nicely over the top. Need to get back quickly here. Well, this would help them get back into the game. In it goes! To alter the arithmetic and give them hope that they can turn this round.
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
Well, neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match. And Campos. A very effective challenge put in. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Well, a corner kick it is. Let's see if they can put this to good use as they try to add to their advantage. So a personnel change then. Who can they pick out? And the keeper making sure that there were no scraps to feed on for the attackers. Parker. A quarter of an hour remaining here. Iaramendi. Well, did well to win the ball back. Mario Gonzalez. Could be threatening. Good use of the ball as they look to extend their lead. Oh, great defending. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. And he takes it away. Mario Gonzalez. Hollingshead. There might very well be late excitement. 5 minutes left, and the margin just one. And snuffed out the danger immediately. So approaching the final whistle, and the visitor is on course to lose narrowly here. Stuart, what have you made of it?
Well, what a finale this will be. They've had so many chances throughout the game, but they just need to find a composed finish in the dying moments. They've certainly deserved something from this game, but time is running out.
And he's fired over the corner. Was it a great clearance? Good effort here. It looked as though it had a chance of going in for the equaliser.
It was close. It was a decent effort. Just need to keep plugging away now, and surely the goal will come.
Sanchez. Nicely cut out. Well, 3 minutes of stoppage time. The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. Well, the referee has taken note of his name and number.
Well, I think he can count himself a bit unlucky there, but it was certainly a foul.
Well, late in the game here, they know what they need, and that's an equaliser. And taken cleanly by the goalkeeper. And that will be all for this game. Defeat for the visitors, that's the big story.
Well, Derek, it was a hard-fought contest, which neither side completely dominated, but the result will certainly hurt them. They need to bounce back next time out.
Well, this man has given us plenty of reasons to dwell on his performance, hasn't he, Stuart?
Well, he gave that back line a torrid time, didn't he? He was far too sharp for them, always looking to play on the shoulder, took his goals well too. Clearly the difference maker today.
Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel.
Precision and style, superbly. It's there for him. Well, it's all going so swimmingly for them here. Another goal, and now it's a matter of...
And nicely over the top.
Need to get back quickly here. To alter the arithmetic and give them hope that they can turn this round.